Okay, we got the F250 Air Super Duty Lariat. The trailer lights, the running lights went out, and this pink fuse right there, I think it's fuse 26, it needed to be replaced, and that took care of the issue. So that's for the running lights for the trailer.
And in order to find the fuse, you have to look through your owner's operator manual. I believe in the index it was page 286 to find the fuse diagram.
Please like, share, and subscribe.